I'm going to be doing a lot of songs tonight from that are going to be on an album that we're going to release here in the Netherlands in February of next year. The album's called Pleistocene, and this first song is going to be on there. This song is called Sketch.
More than you love yourself, I love you.
herself, and I wish it wasn't true. Well, I packed it in for good now. Yes, I'm off to someplace new. By the time I made it down in Knoxville, Tennessee, I was missing you. 'Cause I love you more than you love yourself. I love you more than you love yourself. Yes, I love you more than you love yourself. And I wish it wasn't true. Some things are the way that they are, and I guess they're
fallacy and lies, and goddamn blue inside of you. It finds its way out through the iris of your eyes. And the poet stands a broken man, the last of them who won't be long. The masses have no need, it seems, for simile and song. But persuaded to believe in any phrase that plays her part. God bless my easy heart. God bless my easy heart. Shepherd, what I shall not want, maketh me lay down in a strange woman's bed. It maketh me talk out of both sides of my mouth, maketh me feel like I'd be better off dead. Something will own you when you want it too much. And they say that love is just a chemical reaction, but I say that makes this all too hard to explain. Chemicals for me have been my bulwark, my bastion. Oh, they maketh me numb whenever they run through my veins. And I say that you're just a river in my dream, dark as a dungeon, just as deep as a sea. But I'm just a man charged with wading across it. Love's a 50-pound weight paired with a 100-pound chain. Thank you.
This is called Hazel Blue.
Told you, don't ask me to hold you, Cause I'm sick of all of this. You'll probably slip your wrist. Yeah, that's something you might do. Honey, I get your gist. You think I'd fail at that too? I'd probably fail at that too.
Now we're all in a good mood, right? Take them where you can get them, people. That's what I say. The songs and the girlfriends.
The Romans erected great structures to burn all the Christians, and the Christians burned witches in turn, and the witches had only their own flesh to burn, and black kettles to churn like the sea. And Emily told me a long time ago of how she was a firebug, matches aglow, and that I was the only person to know, cause the secret was so safe with me. Hope lies to see, hope lies to see, how quickly you know what the rest of us mean. For millions of years they've anointed you queen, but now how the machines have broke down. Grandfather killed Germans, of that much I'm sure, in the crazier days, with the world wrapped in war, and millions who died were so certain they swore that they'd all see the sunrise tomorrow. And Isabel died when she was just 5 years old, and her mother and father cried both. I held her now soulless form next to mine close, whispering, thank God she never knew sorrow. Hope lies to sing, hope lies to sing, how quickly you know what the rest of us mean. For millions of years they've anointed you queen, but now how the machines have broke down. In part, just a cog that spins around, an unwanted guest who resides in my chest. I'll be blessed to be rid of someday. In between all the worn out projectors and the flat freckled screen that calls all of the girls to leave town. Oh, all of the girls, they leave town. All of the girls, they leave town.
Thanks.
Small hand, he led you stark naked to the many-tongued man, who then fed you on vinegar soaked saccharine, and he held you like fire in the palm of his hand. All the conch that you wore around your neck as a charm, he carved it hand to a pistol tattooed on your arm. When you broke free, he used it to sound the alarm. And he found you and beat you till your blood ran warm down your face and your jaws out of place. The unusual taste of your teeth in your throat and the blade that you'll use once his grip has grown loose. It gets sharper with each landed blow. Oh, and your mother, the sea lion, preps and she preens, she's so gaudy and bloated. The corpse of a queen, how she envied your feathers and hated your wings, and she held you to die there when you were 14 with her. So still, she's alive, but just barely through force of sheer will. And her breath is so labored, her voice it comes shrill. Says her only regret is that she won't outlive you. She hates for the sake of itself. Oh, and you hate her too, but feel sorry somehow. And the world will be safe for the fruit of your womb. Swore with his many tongues how he would strike you no more.
Thanks.
Horses and the queen's expensive jewels could not shine as bright as she does tonight.
Down by my side.
you guys so much for such a special night.
Starless, 100 harlots all the same. You get as far as a cheap guitar and a matchbook number with a crooked name. Catching stars in your mason jars. Now you're thumbing rides in a hurricane. Your nights in a freezing car, coming down off cheap like to betray the night, not if the cross and the side where you can hang the blame. Hope you might, but you never quite seem to burn as bright as a morning flame. Your only friend is the filtered end and a stranger's lipstick. Scratch across her crooked name. Catching stars in your mason jars. Now your thumbing rides in a hurricane. Spend your nights in a freezing car, coming down off cheap cocaine. Spend your nights in a freezing car, coming down off cheap cocaine.
Thanks, Dad.
They bring you up to do just like your daddy done. Me and Mary, we met in high school when she was only 17. And we'd ride out of that valley down to where those fields were green. And we'd go down to the river, and to the river we'd dive down to the river at night. And man, that was all she wrote. And for my 19th birthday, I got a union card with it cold. Well, we went down to the courthouse where the judge laid it all to rest. No windy smile, no walk down the aisle, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to the river, into the river we died. Down to the river that night. out and I was working construction out at the Johnstown Company. But lately there ain't been too much work on account of the economy. All those things that seem so important, once they just drip right off into the air. And I act like I don't remember. Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember us driving in my brother's car, body tan, wet down at the reservoir. On those banks, how I'd lie awake and hold her close just to feel each breath she'd take. Now those memories come back to haunt me. Oh, they haunt me just like a curse. Is a dream alive? It don't come true, brother. Is it something worse? That takes me down to the river. I know the river is dry down to the river tonight. Oh, down to the river, just my baby and I. Down to the river and I.
Yeah.
much. You guys did great. You guys definitely so appreciate it. Thank you.